Welcome back, students. In the previous class, we learned about bond angle and bond length of different alcohol, phenol, ether. Yeah, there are bond angle variables, but the bond length variables based on the structures of the country. So now what we are going to learn is, we are going to learn the preparatory methods of alcohol. Yeah, there are preparatory methods. Prepare methods now alcohol. There are various methods. So first one, I am going to tell you. Already, this one I have covered. We have already haloalkanes, but the haloarenes, this one already I have covered. That is, first one is using preparation of alcohol by using what? Using alkyl halide anna use maadi athava haloalkane adana use maadi yav tara namu alcohol anna prepare maadtivi anta nodbeku okay na so using what it's alkyl halide so now nan enu antha heltidini I have to prepare alcohol using what using alkyl halide aita idana namu kalibeku I'm going to tell it slowly so idu namu suppose namu alcohol anna alkyl halide anta prepare maadbeku andre en maadbeku illi halogen na remove maadi alli nanu hydroxyl group anna attach maadbeku hauda so illi yav tara idunde suppose nanna alkyl halide enidyo if it is primary or secondary in case tomanana suppose adu primary athava secondary aitu andre you know that there is no possibility of formation of carbocation you know which is more stable carbocation primary secondary with tertiary li yav stable agirutte tertiary stable agirutte so alli yenagirutte carbocation formation andu sadhyane illa so our time li nave maadbeku andre strong nucleophile na tagobeku so that I can remove this leaving group aramagondi adbond attach agbeku anta karanadalli yav tara strong nucleophile tagobodu andre aqueous KOH potassium hydroxide and potash aqueous potash because here it is very strong I hope you remember last time idana kalthidivi hauda so ige enagutte suppose nan idanna tagondre illi OH minus eno nucleophile agirutte that will be very strong illi enagutte halogen ge partial negative charge barutte because it is more electronegative nature and this gets positive charge so enagutte illi the moment illi idanadaga next enagutte idu hora hogutte leaving group hora hogutte alli ige enagutte OH minus bandu attack madutte ROH formation agutte matte X minus A horak bandu it might combine with K to form KS hauda so idenagutte ishtu kuda leaving group hora hogudu nucleophile bandu attack agudu ella kuda onde step alli agudrinda this is known as SN2 reaction I hope you remember this idana enanta heltivi SN2 mechanism anta heltivi because it is single step reaction illi nana substrate matte nucleophile eradu kuda important hauda so adike nanu enanta heltivi both important in the bimolecular nucleophile substitution reaction that is SN2 reaction I hope you remember this so suppose iga nana leaving group ittu alkyl halide ittu anukolana matte alcohol form maadbeku suppose iga adu primary aagirudilla tertiary aagirutte you know that tertiary group madre enagutte carbocation production easy irutta so aga nanige ishtu strong nucleophile beda just H2O tagondu saku that is you know that polar protic solvent hauda so illi enagutte hydrolysis aagutte it forms H+N OH-. So illi enagutte RX alkyl halide idya adu madutte first alli carbocation anna produce maadkolutte tertiary group irudilla carbocation production agutte ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ H2 ಅಲ್ಲಿ H+OH- ಆಗಿ ಸೆಪರೇಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತಾ OH- ಏನ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಬಂದು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದನ್ನ ಅಟ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಸೊ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿದೆ ಎರಡು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಕಾರ್ಬೋಕೇಟನ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗ್ತಿದೆ ಆಮೇಲೆ ಆ ಕಾರ್ಬೋಕೇಟನ್ಗೆ OH- ಬಂದು ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಫಾರ್ಮಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಕೋಹಾಲ್ ಸೊ ಎರಡು ಸ್ಟೆಪ್ ರಿಯಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಇದನ್ನ ಏನಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ SN1 ಮೆಕ್ಯಾನಿಸಮ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ರಿ ಕೂಡ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆಯ್ತಾ SN2 mechanism ಏನಿದೆಯೋ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರೈಮರಿ ಅಂಡ್ SN1 ಫಾರ್ ಟರ್ಷರಿ ಸೆಕೆಂಡರಿ ಏನಿದೆಯೋ ಅದೆರಡಕ್ಕೂ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈದರ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ SN2 ಆರ್ SN1 SN2 ಆಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯೋಫೈಲ್ ಇರಬೇಕು